coin. You pick flowers. We'll explore. Nothing on this side. Alright, we'll just help pick flowers then. Gotta make sure the flowers maintain their delicate structure. Oh, of course, I don't know why I didn't think of that. Alright, Koi, you finished? Hold on. About those plants. You got them? Here you go, 5 flowers. But I'm happy someone cares. Wait, what did I get? Oh, $1,000 for 5 flowers. Yeah, I would do that. I guess I would, I guess I'd be down. Let's get the needle rifle. Let's give the needle rifle to Coid. Just because Coid was the one, technically Coid was the one who picked all the flowers anyway. Actually, we can get 2. Nah, let's just give it to Coid. Coid did all the work picking the flowers anyway. We'll save the money because we might fucking need it after what I did with the, you know. After I fucked up with the, stop! No more flowers! I know you like flowers, Nightfall, but no more flowers. Okay. So, back in space, how are my dudes doing? Not good. His needs are not met, giving no bonus to his station. Can I just fire them before they quit? That way I won't feel as bad. I'd like to just fire them before they quit. Maybe I'll just ignore them and then they'll go away. If I just ignore them, they'll go away. It'll be fine. Let's just let them do their thing. Oh shit. Are they rotating? Do your rotations. There you go. I would say I need them to do their rotations. I wish they automatically went back to their. Cassius Tennyson is very unhappy. Listen, I don't need to know that. I understand. I don't fucking blame him. Okay, I'm kind of neglecting him. Where the hell did? Oh. I see. I was like, he didn't disappear again. Okay, let's go. What just... Oh, fix it, Coid. That better not be an enemy. It's an enemy. I was gonna say, it wouldn't be coming at me so fast if it wasn't an enemy. Oh, no! Okay, you guys stay over here. We'll deal with this. I'm not ready. I'm not using that shitty ship. That can't have anything in it. Coid, at least do something. At least heal yourself. It looks like a very basic ship since it's only shooting Eh. So we should be fine with this last volley. Maybe? Hopefully? Please? Is it like retreating? Stop backing up! That did not hit me. That did not hit me, I saw it. It's like running away! Stop! Okay, Koi, get on the scanners. What the fuck is up with this guy? Oh, he's almost dead. I just got hit, though. Okay. We didn't get that piece of- oh, shit. Too lazy to go get it now. God damn it. Okay, leave. And continue heading to... Oh shit, no. Oh god, you're kidding me. Okay, let's get ready for another fight. Luckily this place isn't nearly as cluttered. We're just gonna need to get as close as possible, as fast as possible. It's gonna strafe downward, he can't hit me. Alright, we'll move in now. Dang, Warzenkan. What happened to your accuracy? I'll let you make it up with this next shot. Yeah, it was pretty good. That's pretty good. Oh, God. Holy shit, Koi. Fix it all. Fix it all. Fix the thing that's on fire first. Oh, shit. Realistically, I should just stop looking at the goddamn thing, because it's not going to help seeing it. Fix it. Good. Goddamn. No, Koi, don't sleep! Don't sleep, there's something to fix right now. Okay, there you go. Thank you. Koi bitch is fully rested. Yup. Okay, let's see if we can make it to our destination without, you know, getting shit on again. Okay. Continuing on to Alok. 20 seconds, please, nothing distract me in the meantime. The music is nice? It is very nice. Yeah, the music is great. How's the people on my other ship doing, huh? Oh, you guys are pissed. Yeah. Yeah. I don't blame you. Okay. What is there to do here? Capital village and jungle. Let's go to the jungle first? We'll go to the jungle first. We want Nightfall and Koid. Go fight. Is that a bad guy? No, it's just a passive thing. Oh, these people are all chill. They're not enemies. Oh, this is an enemy. You have a laser rifle, use it! Oh, I didn't put it on, did I? Okay, dip real quick. I forgot to put on, I forgot to give Coyd the laser rifle, so she's just punching a fucking dinosaur. Yeah, that was my bad. Maybe we should get out. Run. Run! Don't die. Don't say poop either, Coyd. I understand it's a bad situation, but... Okay. I forgot to give the gun. Your ships are happy ship, sad ship? Well, the sad ship has nothing on it. Except, like, basically slaves. Like, I'm forcing them to just do my bidding. I fucked up. I made a mistake. That's all. Good. We have to take off just so we can take off because we can't equip the weapon without being in space. What have the slaves done so far? Well, nothing, because I haven't made them do anything. Mostly because I feel bad. I don't want to put them to work when I know I haven't been feeding them or letting them sleep for however much time we've spent navigating space. Yeah, they're still here though. I'm surprised they haven't quit. I'm surprised they haven't quit. They're really not pleased. Okay, let's see. Why do you still have flowers on you? Leave it. Where's the gun though? Is it there's the gun. So I'd be going to Coyd. Needle rifle. Alright. We only have a limited amount of ammo though, Coyd, so don't fucking blow it, okay? Don't fucking blow it. This is, you know, we only have a few shots here. Alright, you two, good luck. You're gonna need it. Where's Nightfall? Oh, I guess they're both here. Yeah. Go! Yes! Rapid fire that bitch! Just don't die! You can't die! You cannot die. No, not Nightfall. Coyd. Shoot him. Oh god. No, just run. Just run. Coyd. She's gonna die. Oh, that's so funny. That's so funny. No. Run! Okay, you're good. She was getting knocked back and couldn't- Ooh, okay. I think this world's a little bit much right now. I think we've kind of overstepped our boundaries here. And I think I've learned. I think I've learned from my mistakes. I'm sure I've learned from my mistakes. Dang, Cakeless. Almost 1.5. Shit. Okay. Well, we can probably go down to the village fairly safe, I would assume. Alright, it's Wars and Ken, since you're the one who hasn't gotten your ass kicked, I'm gonna trust you to go out and... The door is locked. Yes, it is indeed. How come I feel like I have to go to the jungle to deal with that? When you're not my dog, though, Coid. Okay. Okay. So I can't go anywhere until probably I do something in the jungle, because everything's locked. Well. Are you really not even using the medical station? Damn it. Now I just have to kind of wait.